by myself.
And that's what happens.
Don't have the chance.
But hey, I got the man.
Did you hear that on the telecast they interviewed Floyd Jr. He's saying that he's really serious about doing the MMA thing.
Well, he might do it, man, but you know, my thing, I was suggesting not to do that, you know, because it ain't, you know, we got enough money to live the rest of life out, so, you know.
Did you hear Senator Harry Reid today said that Floyd Mayweather said that he thought Canelo was on something when they fought? Senator Harry Reid said that of Nevada, the senator of Nevada.
I don't know, but if he did, he could have, because he could have it these last two times when he said he was going to fight, and he had it. Everybody know he had it, so how would you suspect anything different?
Do you think it was the meat, or do you think Canelo used PEDs?
That meat, man. Forget that meat stuff, man.
It's dirty. He's completely dirty.
Yeah, that's dirty. That's what it is. It's dirty. Yeah. Dirty fighting everything. Yeah.
Thank you, senior. Appreciate you seeing you all the time, brother.
Senior. All right.